The Race Between the Carp and the Fox. One day, while walking along the riverbank, the fox encountered a carp. Sneering, she taunted him. "I heard you were the laziest and the slowest of all your kind." "I'm just as fast as you are," answered the carp. "Prove it. Let's race," said the fox. The carp agreed to the race. They decided the fox would run along the riverbank to the finish line, while the carp would swim there. The carp was lazy indeed, but he was also very smart. As soon as he got under the water, he told all his peers about the race and they all decided to play a trick on the fox. "Hey, carp, have you caught up with me?" asked the fox while running. "Of course, I'm right here beside you," answered one carp. After a while, the fox asked again, "Have you caught up with me?" "Sure I have. I'm swimming right by your side," answered another carp. The fox arrived to the finish line, tongue hanging out. "I won. Where are you, little carp?" she asked. "No, you did not. Do you have any idea how long I've been waiting for you here?" "I thought you'd never arrive," answered the third carp. The fox went home, tail between her legs, and never talked to a carp again.